And this week's editions of First Things First, we're going to talk about a subject near and dear to my heart. As a former jockey, we celebrated the PDJF Telethon, not only at Keeneland, but also at Santa Anita in the XBTV.com studios. They raised over $393,000. Big donations coming in from FanDuel TV, as well as Lane's End. Our own Jessica Pfeiffer caught up with some of the connections.
Just tell us how important this cause is to the jockeys here, especially at Santa Anita Park.
Well, this is utmost important. These riders have given their careers, and they really appreciate any money that comes in to help their lives. You know, there's not much that comes in when riders get injured after 2 years. So this helps them just survive. And the more that comes in, the better, of course. And we've had some great donations today. That it's just amazing how people act toward these riders. Armando, Michael, Eddie.
Yes. It just couldn't be more grateful.
Yeah, it's just we're grateful that everybody just steps to the plate in this difficult times. But it really helps these riders' lives moving forward.
Armando Rivera, I just want to talk to you personally. How much did the PDJF help when you were in your accident, and how much has it changed your life?
Wow, I mean, there's nothing like the PDJF. I mean, they step up to the plate. I mean, we wouldn't be able to survive without the PDJF. So, I mean, they've done a great ordeal. I mean, the biggest thing in my life is that they have made me able to survive and help me with all my, you know, with my needs, you know, my payments, all my needs. So I'm very grateful to be here, and I appreciate and tell everybody thank you for all the love that they have given the PDJF.
PDJF.org/donate. They are still accepting donations. It really is a very, very good cause indeed. All right, I do want to remind you that racing will resume at Santa Anita this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We do have the Royal Heroine and the Kona Gold Stakes. Perhaps one day, guys, he will get into the Hall of Fame. We'll talk about that a little bit later on. Don't forget as well, myself and Michelle Yu will be headed up to Golden Gate Fields for the San Francisco Mile. They'll have a mandatory pick six payout on Saturday, and it looks like it's going to be an oversubscribed field for the San Francisco Mile. I'm really looking forward to going up there where the Bay comes to play.